Good day, aquatic fans, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, we are gonna talk about probably the most important question in the fish keeping hobby, and that is, how much does it cost to start up your own aquarium? Alright, so let's dive right into it. Well, first and foremost, and obviously, you need to get yourself an aquarium. Now, we're talking about the glass aquarium and not the plastic bin type aquarium that I use from time to time that you may have probably seen in my previous video. So, if you have time, you can check it out. But for now, we're talking about glass aquariums. And surprisingly, there is an international standard in the cost of glass aquarium. And that is $1 per gallon of glass aquarium. Alright? So since we're living in the Philippines, that is around 50 pesos per gallon of glass aquarium. Alright? So, to use this as an example, we have here a 10-gallon tank behind this whiteboard. Now, if that is 10 gallons, that's 10 times 50 pesos, and this should cost around 500 pesos. But I got this at a discount from my local fish store since I am their regular customer. So this only cost me 350 pesos. Right? Now, the second requirement that you should get is a filter. Now, the bare minimum type of filter and the cheapest type of filter that you can buy is the sponge filter. Okay? I don't know if you can see this, but this costs 100 pesos. Right? Now, to drive this filter, you need to get yourself an air pump. Okay? Now, this is the cheapest air pump that I can find, and it only has a single output. Right? You know, it only cost me 150 pesos. Alright? Now that you have your aquarium and your filtration set up, you need to get yourself a light. Now, lights nowadays are all LED, like this one, and they are all made in China. And now this cost me around 400 pesos for a 10-gallon tank. Now this comes in several sizes, depends on the tank that you are setting up. So obviously if you have a bigger tank, it gets more expensive, like this. For the 20-gallon tank, the light cost me around 750 pesos. Alright, so let's add this up. 350 plus 100, that's 450, plus 150, that's 600, plus 400. Alright, so this is 1,000 pesos. Or around $20. Alright, so now you can see, it really doesn't cost that much to put up an aquarium. It costs around a decent meal in a decent restaurant here in the Philippines, okay? So, I hope this doesn't discourage you guys from getting into the fish hobby, because as you can see, it's not that expensive and it is quite affordable. Alright? So, I guess this will be all for today's video, and I hope you find this information useful. And so, I hope you like, share, and subscribe. And till then, see you next time. Bye!